Loris and Warburg at the AWC. Duox looking to hold on to second place in the Iowa Conference. In the first, Jake Oath doing his best to keep them there as he knocks down this short jumper over Danny Stark. Warburg struggling to get on the board in the first, but Kelly McCarville finds his way through the traffic and in for two of his nine on the game. Loris leads at the break 29-20. In the second, more Duhawks. Colsey drives and kicks it out to Brian Santella for the three ball. Loris rolls in this one to the 61-45 victory.